That's literally.
Well, somebody got split in it.
I got fucked up by a teammate.
Is that the friendly?
Yeah, there's a friendly tank shooting rounds for over here for some reason.
By the way, are you standing up right now, Snap?
What'd you say?
Over.
There's a guy on the street from us, 300.
Yeah. Where's the. Oh,
300 on the street. You just crossed the street.
Hey, yeah.
Say, Snappy, you were just gliding on the floor like you were Mudge or something.
I was crouch running.
Yeah, on my screen, you were just lying down, just sliding super fast.
Oh, God. Should probably set up near those the dragon's teeth over there in the rocks, because they're gonna be pushing on us and probably flanking left over there where the smoke is.
Oops, just to the left.
Squad lead at. Hey, down the road, 300, 300, two contacts.
The, one of the home bases, so I'm coming back to the outpost. How are you guys doing? Can you take that road northeast?
Which road? Northeast.
Looks like the main road, the red road you're on the map. Take that northeast towards Vigilogar. Basically,
Roger
take it
that.
To the main base.
Another dude just ran across the field 300 from us.
Maybe instead of pushing up and on this road, we should go on the hedge in the left, behind this hedge.
I'm coming up on your, southeast?
Nope.
Forget that, it's enemy tank, Sherman, 10, and infantry. They're on the other side of the field over there. So they'll be up here on our left.
Thank you. I'm gonna spot it.
That Sherman looks nice. How did he see?
Yep. I don't see it.
Just on the other side of the hedge from you.
Hey, yeah. If you come northwest across this road on the other side of the hedge, but be careful because our guys just got smoked at this corner here where the hedge is, and they're still shooting over there.
Thank you.
Target 10 degrees.
Crossing the road. I don't know where he went. I think I dropped him.
Holy shit.
Shooting, I guess.
Sorry, I shot you. Sorry.
Oh no, you missed. Oh!
I'm down. Heads up, squad. We are in enemy territory, so be on your guard.
Hey, just had one come out where the tank was at 300. I killed him.
Defensive position. Let's hold this place.
Should I put a supply box down? Or was it a supply box? I don't know what the hell it is.
Oh yeah, you can drop ammo boxes too, I think, as support.
I can build supplies. There's infantry crossing 40 to 50.
Enemy sniper somewhere. Medic.
Yeah, don't cross that road. They got that road covered, man.
Enemy.
Yep.
Sherman come up the road from us. Like bearing 25.
Whoa, God, what was that? Oh yeah, don't go that way.
Not the way we want to go.
Yeah, take cover, we got some artillery coming through.
Yo, my ears are hurting. The explosion.
What? I'm kidding.
Alright, we can probably push back that way, artillery barrage stopped.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, we're losing the point. We're losing the field.
That's a fucking Sherman.
Oh God.
Pretty sure he shoots through the bush. Bush is not bulletproof.
Alright, are we trying to get to those trenches over there, or what? Because we can probably have the medic pop smoke.
Don't come for me, medic. Don't come.
That is... I'm gonna throw a grenade at that.
Someone throw down an ammo box so they can take another shot. Hands are shook.
Spot the tank.
The guy 210 from us.
Medic!
Medic!
Careful.
Guys, is the tank still here?
Medic just went down.
Oh,
There's a outpost just north, garrison spawn north of fields. Should we take that and then try to flank them down?
It's our garrison, right?
Yeah, but they're already inside the trenches in the field, right? If we move from north down to south and go behind them, would that work?
You want to cut them off from behind? Let's do it. Everyone's spawning at the garrison, the Echo 7.
Oh, there's a German. Actually, you spawned it off. You can go behind the Sherman and try to blow it off from behind.
Yeah, that could work. We can use the artillery or anti-tank guy to do it though.
Anyone AT? Open field?
Yes, please.
Yeah, it's gonna die. Hold on.
I'm gonna try to keep a low profile so I don't know we're here behind them. Yeah, that Sherman is to our south 190.
Is that a confirmed kill?
Yeah, he's down, he's down. Yeah, that Sherman is just behind us, on the outside, it's Hedgerow here.
Okay, I just gotta get a spot on it.
Oh god.
Take that. Alright guys, let's move in and clean it up.
Hey man, you're shooting friendlies in that trench.
I thought he was just shooting. There's actually one guy all the way down there.
What you got?
Is that a confirmed enemy over there? What, 230?
Can't quite tell. It's like if
there's more infantry in the open thing to the right of him.
I think that guy at 330 is dead.
I think you're right.
There's more infantry at 330 in the opening.
In the open exit.
I think someone dropped him.
That tree. No, that guy's dead, but there could be more.
Opening 345.
Guys, watch your bearing 50, 60. There's a infantry behind the hedges far away. Yeah, he's next to that dead cow on the right side.
Oh, there goes the cover.
I got him.
Oh, cool.
Scariest thing ever right there.
Oh, there's a lot of them over there. There's a lot of guys.
I believe
at 325.
So. Yeah, I think he's dead. Yeah, you know you can
guys, at your smoke.
You zoom in a little more after you're aiming with shift, right?
Actually, let's stay back at the
hold your breath, steady your aim.
Stay here.
objective.
Squad leader's on the crossroads, camping.
Down the road. He's down the road near that destroyed vehicle.
Good job, team. We kept the crossroads. We kept the forward position.
Yeah, there's two more inside that hedge on the right side. Next to the road. Holy fuck, what was that?
Any take, any take?
Wow, these tanks are just annihilating everyone.
They're not on the tank there, I know.
I don't think our Panther can see that Sherman in the field.
I'm moving up to try and take it out.
Hey, you guys got a Sherman in the field on the left. We got guys coming up, 300. Where the tank's shooting at. 310.
Crossing. I'm pretty sure it is a guy.
Shit.
Crossroad there, the right crossroad now. Left side.
Stay on crossroads, guys. They're gonna try to counter move this way.
I got the one guy in front of us. I'll do more.
Guys, watch out. Enemies are trying to overrun you. At the left garrison.
careful running across the field from the spawn. There's a sniper west of it.
We got a Sherman coming in the field to the north.